Hi, I'm Tim Rethus. I'm part of the Rethus family. This is Jeff, Luke, my brother. We've been farming in the Wimmera since 1947. Grandpa moved down from a little bit further north to focus on growing better crops and getting more pasture for his sheep. He's quite an innovator, and he had a few boys, and two of them, Dad and my uncle, took over the farm and grew the business quite extensively. And Luke and I are the third generation. We took over about 10 years ago, and we've been working with Dad now as our wise owl to help us get through the business, and we've been expanding it steadily too, working in partnership with John Deere. Our farming in the Wimmera here, it's a very diverse area. We grow wheat, barley, canola, lentils. We can do peas, we can do chickpeas. Huge diversity of rotation, so it's really good for our soil and sustainability. Precision ag is about taking some of that subjectivity out of your business decisions. So we're using it to make scientific-based decisions with the real true data that we're getting out. And that's making our job easier. It's obviously reducing conflict because you can't argue with the data. And it's making, I think, our business more sustainable.
Well, I think we've been able to be more proactive in our business. The tools allow us to see what's going on and help us make decisions for the next time and for the next day.
And it's so flexible for so many different types of farms. It's not just grain farms like ours. You can do it with a cotton farm as well.
One of the challenges we're finding in this area particularly, and probably across a lot of farms, is labour. It's challenging to get skilled labour to do a lot of the farm sort of activities these days. They've become a lot more involved, and therefore we need particular people, which are hard to get. The digital tools are allowing us to help those people get into that role a lot easier and do what they need to do and be able to be supported by us easily, where we can use the operations centre, for example, log in remotely, give them direction and even simplify even their tasks.
Yeah, so that precision ag is giving us flexibility in our workforce selection. The digital tools allow us to micromanage every hectare by being there for us. We can do analysis quite quickly. We can do it on the phone, we can do it on the tablet, we can do it at home on the computer. We can get those decisions and make them just as well as if you were there standing yourself on every hectare.
And we all know that the cost price squeeze is just keeps squeezing our profitability all the time. And I really see there's no choice but to grab this precision technology so that we can actually hone in and put the inputs where we need to put them.
I think we've got to be smarter. And there's a duty of care as well. We shouldn't be over-applying nitrogen fertilizers. We shouldn't be over-applying crop protection products. We need to be showing that we're doing the best we can. And that's what we want to do for our land. I mean, this is our land. We've been here three generations. We don't want it to go.
Well, it's our driver of our income. Yeah. So you've got to look after it.
For us, John Deere has been a fantastic partner. The service and support has been amazing, and that's important for us.
John Deere has the tightest integration with those digital tools, and it covers a wide base of equipment. So instead of having 20 different platforms, we've got one platform that does 95% of what we need to do. And so with the Precision Ag, you've got to remember that you're not there to do it alone. John Deere is there to walk with you using these tools and making sure you get the best benefit out of it. I think what we've found is that the John Deere are listening. They listen to farmers and they come up with tools that are going to fix farmer problems.
You know, farmers really want to be out in the field, and they don't want to be sitting in an office. They don't want to be mucking around with computers. That's not where their passion is. So in the past, it has been difficult, I admit, but now it's become so user-friendly. There's no excuse, really, not to be able to get into it.